guys, I'm just doing a quick update on the LG Smart TV that I repaired with the bad backlight. This is the unit that has issues with the backlight burning out, and I've had it burn out again. Just yesterday I repaired it again. It was just one LED that totally knocked out the whole string. But anyway, I found an easier way to service this TV without lifting the glass out of it, which is pretty fragile, and you can end up cracking it or chipping it, and not to mention you have the PCB and the ribbon cable at the bottom hanging all over, dangling all over. All it takes is a little rip on that and the whole thing is garbage. So what I found is what you're going to do is you're going to take these little tabs off, and to do that you're going to put the TV face up on the table with the blanket. You're going to remove this bezel on the front, and then what you're going to do is you're going to remove the steel bezel. There's four pieces that hold the glass in, or the LCD. There's screws all along the side you have to take out. And if you look on the bottom, you'll see these little clips that clip that inner bezel that holds the LCD to the back of the aluminum back. What you want to do is take all these off. Then what you're going to do is you're going to put all the steel bezels all the way back on, and then snap the front back on it. You're going to put it face down, and then you should be able to lift the back right off the TV without disturbing the LCD. And the LCD will stay in the bezel, in the inner bezel and the outer bezel, and it'll be protected from getting bent or scratched or chipped. Also, it also protects the bottom PCB and the ribbon cables, the two ribbon cables that go to the LCD. So you can just basically lift the back off, service the LCD or the LEDs, and then when you put the back on, you can basically use the little black screws all the way around it. So it still holds it together. It's minus the little clips. These little clips are a pain. I don't even know why they added that, because you know, this way you don't have to lift the LCD out of the TV, obviously. It's an easier way to service the TV, right? So, I'm down to three bad LEDs, and it's still working fine, so I figured I'd share that. If anybody else is having an issue, you know, remove these little clips, throw it back together, and you should be able, anytime you want to service it, you can just lift the back right off by removing the screws. So, later, guys.